One thing that always seems to happen when we do group work like this is all students are involved. If I were lecturing, that would not be the case. So appreciate that.